1854, London, the largest city in the industrial world. Population, 2.5 million. A third living in slums. Up to 8 to a room, 40 to a house. Twice as crowded as Mumbai in India today.
Raw sewage is dumped straight into the streets and river. Underground streams and wells are polluted by leaking cesspools and sewers. London stinks, and death takes its toll.
In just 3 days, 127 dead in London. No one knows what's causing the disease, and there is no cure. But one man is determined to stop it. Physician John Snow.
Most people believe the disease is spread by foul-smelling air. But Snow suspects cholera is spread by contaminated water. The doctor starts investigating. Going door to door, he keeps track of all cholera cases in Soho, drawing a dot for each case on a map. A pattern emerges. The cases concentrate in a small area around Broad Street. What's the link between these people?
I found that nearly all the deaths had taken place within a short distance of the Broad Street pump.
John Snow is sure the Broad Street pump is the killer. The doctor persuades local authorities to remove the pump handle. No handle, no water, no more cases of cholera. The outbreak stops. John Snow simply gathered and plotted data points. Then he turned this data into actionable insight.